Hello children, welcome to grade 5.
Children, today we are going to discuss about comprehension. Comprehension. Children,
I am going to read one passage. Listen carefully, children. Listen carefully.
We had our annual sports day on the 15th of this month. It was fun.
They decorated the school and the playground. There was the march fast. The headmaster started the event. There were races, jumps and other events. Martin and I took part in 100 and 200 meters race. Martin and I took part in 100 and 200 meters race. In 100 meter race, I came first. 100 meter race, I came first. I got a gold medal. My friend Ravi got first in 200 meters. My friend Ravi got first in 200 meters. The girls' team won the relay race. The girls' team won the relay race. In the long jump, Rubesh won the first prize. In the long jump, Rubesh won the first prize. He is in the sixth grade. He is in the sixth grade.
Yasmin was the champion of the year. Yasmin was the champion of the year.
The events ended with giving away the prizes. The event ended with giving away the prizes. Children, read this passage 3 times and color your trophy for each time.
Children, tick the champion of the year. Look at the picture. First one by name is Ravi. Second one, Yasmin. Third one, Rubesh. So, who is the champion of the year? Children, who is the champion of the year? Yeah, very good. Yasmin was the champion of the year. Good. Look at the second picture, children. Write the events won by these players. Write the events won by these players. So, first one by Martin. Martin participated in
100 meter. He won prize in 100 meters. Okay. And the second picture, girls team. So girls team won relay race. Girls team won the relay race. And the third picture, Rubesh. Rubesh won the first prize in long jump. Long jump. Okay. So, write this answer, children. Shall we move to the next one?
Children, let's see our book page number 114. 114. Let us write. Let us write. Children, are you ready to write this? Very good. Listen, children.
Individual photo identify form for district level sports meet 2020 to 2021. Okay. Children, shall we fill? Sport. Sport game. Okay. Sport. Age group. Your age group, children. Under 11, under 14, under 16. You are 5th standard. So, you are under 11. Okay. So, boy means stick in the boy column. Girl means stick in the girl column. Okay.
The name of the student. Name of the student. Write your name. Here I write Akilan. Okay. So name of the student. Write your name. And the standard and section. Fifth standard. Your section also mentioned near. Okay. Father's name. Write your father name, children. So Akilan father name Bhaskar. Bhaskar. Okay. Then M is number. M is number. The next, paste your photo to be attached by the headmaster. Next, date of birth, children. Your date of birth you have to write, okay? Name of the school with address, okay? Our school name and our school address, okay? And then next, residential address with contact number. Your house address, okay, and the name of the zone, name of the educational district, your educational district, revenue district, and name of the division, okay, name of the division, north, south, okay, like that, okay. Then identification marks. Identification marks means in our body have mole scar like that, no? So you have to write that, okay, a mole on the neck, a scar on forehead like that, okay. Then signature of the student. You sign their children, and then last, your PT sir and your headmaster will sign in the last. You have done your form filling. Okay. Good children. Complete your book exercise. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.